5 social media rules every entrepreneur should know. Social media can level the playing field between industry leaders and upstarts, between multinational corporation executives and small business owners. So what makes the difference between a following of 500 and a following of 500,000? There are exactly 5 keys to address that question and for increasing your influence in a way that can make a difference to your business strategies. 1. Produce quality content. Most simply, create a nice blend of other people's content as well as his own thoughts and opinions. From there, if you are looking to reach an international or global market, repeat posts at regular intervals in order to reach all time zones. 2. Be open and engaging. On social media, it's important to be available to your audience by participating in Twitter conversations and commenting on relevant Facebook posts, for example. 3. Focus on a specific niche. You can either be a generalist, producing and curating a hodgepodge of content across many different disciplines, or you can choose to specialize in one or a few areas. In general, specialists tend to bend more ears than generalists. No matter what, you've got to be able to stand out, and the best way to do this is to own a particular subject. 4. Use social media to build your business, and vice versa. Time spent on social media might seem like a distraction from tasks central to running a business, but that couldn't be further from the truth. Focus on using social platforms to broadcast your products, news, and ideas, and then use the resulting visibility to market further. 5. Embrace each social network's unique culture. Each has a unique culture that applies specifically to its platform. The best users embrace them individually rather than sharing identical content across platforms. Build a following on Twitter utilizing hashtags and interacting with users. On Facebook, share links to sourced important information. A general rule of thumb dictates every business establish a website and a Facebook, at the very least. A social media presence is no longer an optional part of your marketing plan. So what's your plan?